guys, welcome back to Let's Play Command Arcane Season Part 14. In the last part, we beat Penguin, as in Grundy, and in this part, we are there to come in this part. I'm not taking off with you. I need a lot of information. Be quiet! That one got me. Why do you want to do that? Thanks for being stupid. Thank you. It didn't work. Press the button. Move it up. Hang on. Okay, that's nothing. Being stupid. Okay, for any reason.
Thank you.
What are you doing in Arkham City?
I'm in Arkham City?
Yep.
What the hell am I doing here? I was grabbed outside the hospital I interned at. They drugged me, and I woke up in a building up there.
The person in charge here has been rounding up doctors to try to fix Joker. Looks like you were unlucky.
He's dying, right?
It seems that way.
Is it wrong not to feel bad about that? What now?
You need to stay here. Keep out of sight, and you'll be fine. I'll be back. Oracle, it's me. Joker's not stealing the weapons from Strange.
Okay.
Strange is giving Joker the weapons.
Are you sure? Of course you're sure. Why would he do that?
Maybe he's trying to control who runs the streets. I'm going to look into it.
Okay, but shouldn't you find...
Yeah,
the world is different.
Okay.
Everywhere, stupid and perfection, as man's strength fails to come to me.
signal continues beyond this door, but the door looks like it's been sealed for decades. The assassins must be using another way to get through. These must be the famous mechanical guardians of Wonder City. It looks like their inner workings were very advanced. I'm detecting a kind of memory tape they used, almost a primitive video. Perhaps I can scan and analyze it. Assembled surveillance footage shows me where the assassin went. She must have been using a secret entrance. I need to find it. It looks like a sword fits here.
Because you're watching part 14, so you're in part 15.